Okay, next up is the Zercher squat. I'm holding the bar in the crook of my elbows, and I'm getting that depth. Abs are rock solid, tight, exploding through, pushing through my feet, pushing through my knees, as you guys can see. Bam, there it is. From the front. Good depth exploding through. Front squats, the advantage over back squats is thigh involvement is going to be increased. So we're getting a lot more engagement in the thighs with a front squat because we have all that weight right there in the front.